hockey and not let his teammates down while he's a member of the St. Louis Blues.
I mean, even after warm-up now, he's continued to be vocal on the bench.
Here is Smith over for Carlson. It's sad, but the rebound they score. William Carlson.
Get it out of their zone. Martinez pushes it up the ice. A beautiful pass. Cruz tries to go low and blocks it. The pass was perfect, but the rebound right there by the left-handed Carlson. Excellent.
And Panger, I think that's what they owe.
Traffic in front of the net. A lot of moving parts. That made that little wrister difficult.
Here's Perron, slides it through. O'Reilly running out of real estate, dropped it back out for Perron, and they score!
And you can see the entry into the zone. Perron's looking back for Ryan O'Reilly, who has no shot at it. So instead of shooting it from a sharp angle, he makes a sweeping forehand play and gets that right over there to Saad. I thought that was higher originally, but it wasn't. It was kind of mid-level. There's the first shot block by
the middle of the ice. Krug turned it back around. Here's Kairou in front. They score! Tarasenko!
Shen finishes check right here on Petrangelo. There. And then Petrangelo kind of grabbed the stick and tossed it away. As it turns out, the Vegas Golden Knights turn the puck over right there. But Petrangelo trying to spin it around. A quick counter by Krug. And off goes the guy that hit him in the first place. Shen to Kairou. Kairou to Tarasenko, who easily...
Can't hold it for much longer, though, as Theodore back to retrieve with a minute 20 on the clock. Forced on, turned over. Barenko using the glass. Thomas knocking it down. Thomas across, and a backhand into the empty net for Barbashev.
Unselfish play by Robert Thomas to find Ivan Barbashev. And you see the pass there by Theodore. He looks like he doesn't have much in the tank right there. Long stretch pass, and obviously...